Welcome, everyone. Redemption House Life Center. Hallelujah.
Okay. Praise Him.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. This is 30 days. I believe it's 30 days for me with perfect numbers on my diabetes.
Yeah.
Praise God.
Preston just told me that it's been 60 days now. His numbers with leukemia are down to low 200. They used to be 600. Now they're down to 200. Thank you, Lord. All the testimonies in here, we have so much to be grateful for. Our God is a loving God. He is a healing God. Whatever we need, He knows. He gives us what we need, not what we want, but what we have to have, that He knows we have to have. And He's so faithful in it. And we thank You, Lord. We lift You up this morning. We worship You. We praise You, Lord. We give You glory and honor. We give You glory and honor, Lord, for all that You give to us, Father God, that we are Your sons and daughters.
Yeah.
Hallelujah!
Come on, we're gonna worship the God of miracles this morning. And when we leave this place, so many more miracles are gonna happen. Greater than perfect numbers. Greater than this, greater glory. His glory will be shown in this place. For He's the God of miracles. For He's the God of miracles. Worship the God of miracles in this place. Yeah, let's just worship the God of miracles in this place. God of miracles, King of majesty. We expect Your glory. We expect Your glory. Signs and wonders for all the world to see. We expect Your glory. We expect Your glory. All Your goodness on display, Your love poured out on us today. We receive it now, Lord, by faith we take it now. Resurrection, Your resurrection power is here, taking over all the atmosphere. We receive it now, Lord, by faith we take it now. God of miracles, God of majesty, we expect Your glory, we expect Your glory. Signs and wonders for all the world to see. We expect Your glory, we expect Your glory. All Your goodness, let's sing it together. All Your goodness on display, Your love poured out on us today. We receive it now, Lord, by faith we take it now. Your resurrection, resurrection power is here, taking over all the atmosphere. We receive it now, Lord, by faith we take it now. God of miracles, King of majesty, we expect Your glory, we expect Your glory. Signs and wonders, for all the world to see. We expect Your glory, we expect Your glory. We'll be right back. Let every blind eye see. Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken. Let's sing it together. Let every blind eye see. Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken. Let every blind eye see. Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken. Let every blind eye see. Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken.
God of miracles,
King of majesty, we expect your glory. We expect your glory.
Signs and wonders,
signs and wonders for all the world to see.
Oh,
we expect your glory. We expect your glory.
We're going to declare this now.
Let every blind eye see. Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power.
Declare that over your family members now.
Let every blind eye see. Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of
yourself.
Let every blind eye see. Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken. Let every blind eye see. Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken.
Let it rain down, let it fall down, let it come down, let it come down.
We expect your glory.
We expect your glory. Let it rain down, let it fall down, let it come down, let it come down.
We expect your glory.
We expect your glory. Let it rain down, let it fall down, let it come down, let it come down.
We expect your glory. We expect your glory.
Let it rain down, let it fall down, let it come down, let it come down.
We expect your glory. We expect your glory.
Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken. Let every blind eye see.
Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken,
yeah,
by the power of your word spoken.
Open the blind eyes.
Let every blind eye see.
You're setting every captive free.
Let every captive be free.
You're breaking every
chain. Let every chain be broken,
oh,
by the power of your
word spoken. The power of your word, God.
Let every blind eye see.
Every blind eye will see.
Let every captive be free.
Every captive will be free.
By the power of your word spoken,
let every blind eye see.
Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken. By the power of your word spoken, let every blind eye see.
not a thing that will hold me back from you. Not a single thing that will hold me back from you.
You are holy. At the sound of my praise, the heavens will shake and the earth will move. At the sound of my praise, the heavens will shake and the earth will move.
Sing it again.
At the sound of my praise, the heavens will shake and the earth will move.
We believe it. At the sound of my praise, the heavens will shake and the earth will move. Sing it again.
At the sound of my praise, the heavens will shake and the earth will move.
Yeah, we'll cry out.
At the sound of my praise, the heavens will shake.
Been fasting this year, and I want you guys to celebrate together for all the victories that's been won. Some of them you haven't even seen yet, but heaven's been moving on your behalf as you've been aligning with Father God. There's a movement in the earth. The earth is moving. The earth is groaning for the alignment of us, the sons and daughters. And you guys will see the earth lining up with the sons of God, because the earth groans for your revealing, and you're being revealed right now as we align ourselves with you, Father. I thank you, Lord. This is going to be a great celebration today, God. I thank you for what you're already doing in our midst, but I just remind you to lift up your praise today and dive in deep to make this such a celebration time, because when you give your all to God, you you know that there's a great reward. The Lord is looking for those to reward them in the earth. So, Father, we thank you for all those, Lord, that have pressed in, Lord. I thank you for Papa Roy's victory over diabetes is defeated in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for blood levels being, sugar levels being normalized. Blood levels being normalized. We thank you, Father, for victory in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Come on, let's celebrate.
Oh, there's a greater glory than this. Pouring in this place. It's gonna look like something bigger. It's gonna look like something stronger. Something we haven't seen before. Yeah, we're expecting. And you're expecting. Just lift your hands to heaven. Sing it out. We expect.
We expect.
Come on, George. I can hear it in the mountains. Oh, I can feel it in the air. And I can see it, God, on your people in this place. I can see it on your people. Your glory is falling everywhere. Your glory everywhere. I feel it in the mountains. I can feel it in the air. And I can see God. I can see it on your people. Your glory everywhere. Yes, God, we know Moses caught a glimpse.
Moses caught a glimpse of you. John had a revelation. Isaiah saw you lifted up. All had visitation.
But in this generation,
there's gonna be more.
Sing it out. It's a holy habitation.
The glory of the Lord.
And the earth is filled with the glory of the Lord. And the earth is filled with the glory of the Lord. And the earth is filled with the glory of the Lord. And the earth is filled with the glory of the Lord. The rain of glory. Rain of glory. The glory of the Lord. And the earth is filled
with the glory of the Lord.
And I am filled.
And I am filled with the glory of the Lord.
And I am filled with the glory of the Lord.
Come on, Holy Spirit, move. Move, Holy Spirit, move. Move, Holy Spirit, move.
Move, Holy Spirit, move.
Let's sing that out.
Move, Holy Spirit, move.
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 I can hear it in the instruments. I hear it in the instruments.
Prophetic declaration.
And in the cries.
In the cries of intercession. Of a pouring holy nation.
Let's sing that out in the cries.
In the cries of intercession.
Of a pure and holy nation.
Of a pure and holy nation.
In the cries of intercession.
In the cries of intercession.
Come on, we're intercessing.
nation now.
All the pure and holy nation.
Let's sing that one more time.
The cries of intercession.
Yeah, come on.
All the pure and holy nation.
With all you've got, let's sing it now.
The cries of intercession.
All the pure and holy nation. Moses caught a glimpse.
Moses caught a glimpse of you. John had a revelation. Isaiah saw you lifted up. Paul had visitation.
But in this generation,
there's gonna be more.
Come on.
It's a holy habitation. Glory of the Lord. With the glory of the Lord. And the earth is filled with the glory of the Lord.
And the earth is filled
with the glory of the Lord.
And the earth is filled with the glory of the Lord.
Just the drums and voices.
And I
am filled
with the glory of the Lord.
Sing that to heaven.
And I am filled with the glory of the Lord.
Declare it over yourself.
The glory of the Lord.
One more time.
And I am filled with the glory of the Lord.
Come on, we're called to God to move in this place.
Move,
Holy Spirit, move.
Move, Holy Spirit, move.
Move, Holy Spirit, move.
Move, Holy Spirit, move.
Voices.
Pour it out! 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 Pour it out!
Come on, one more time. Hands up.
Pour it out! Pour it out! Pour it out! Pour it out! Pour it out!
Receive the greater glory. Pour it out! 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 Pour it out.
Pour it out.
How many people know that God has poured out His Spirit? And right now, I think it's not a pouring out issue. How about we ask God that we drink it in? I think we need some drinkers in this time. The Spirit of the Lord is poured out on the inhabitants of the earth, and the inhabitants of the earth need to be good receivers. Come on. Come on, we want to be good receivers. Hallelujah. Come on, just let the glory of the Lord just fill your soul, fill your heart, fill your spirit. Fill every part of you right now. Just breathe in. If you came in with something other than Holy Spirit, just breathe in a brand new. His mercies are new every morning. Talk about heavy drinkers. Hi, baby.
Hi. So, I feel okay. No, I feel great. I feel okay with sharing a vision I had about you, Pastor David. This morning we were praying for you. And what I saw was it appeared to be a huge angel. And he was pouring out oil. He was pouring it into your mouth. It was like dripping down your body. And the oil, it didn't taste so good. But when it got to your belly, it turned into like a ginormous bonfire. You know, like the Eastern Shore kind. And then you just turn to fire.
It's being poured out. 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 I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down.
It's coming down.
I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down.
Down, down, down. The sons and daughters will prophesy. Sons and daughters will prophesy. Sons and daughters will prophesy. They'll prophesy, they'll prophesy. The sons and daughters will prophesy. The sons and daughters will prophesy. The sons and daughters will prophesy. They'll prophesy. I can hear it sound.
I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down, down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down.
It's coming down. It's being poured out. It's being poured out. It's being poured out.
It's being poured out.
It's being poured out.
It's being poured out. It's coming down.
But don't think you tell me second best. It's being poured out. It's being poured out. Receive it.
It's being poured out.
Receive it. Take it. Take it. You want more?
It's being poured out. 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 It's being poured out.
Down, down. One more time.
It's being poured out. 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 It's coming down, down, down.
I can hear the sound.
I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. Down, down, down.
You can hear it shout for joy.
I can hear the sound. Coming down, I can hear the sound.
It's coming down. It's coming down. It's coming down. Down, 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 down. It's coming down. Down, 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 down. It's coming down. Down, 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 down. It's coming down. It's coming down. It's coming down. Down, down, down. It's coming down. Down, down, down. It's coming down. Down, down, down. It's coming 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 down. I can hear the sound.
Being poured out.
Being poured out.
Being poured out.
Like rain. Oh, it's being poured out. 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 Oh, it's being poured out. Oh,
down, down.
I can hear a sound.
I can hear a sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down.
It's coming down. Just the drums.
I can hear the sound of the river coming down.
I can hear the sound
of the river.
river coming down.
I can hear the sound
of the river coming down. It's coming down.
Let's keep it here for a bit.
Down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. It's coming down, down, down.
Come on, just receive it.
I can hear the sound of the river coming down.
I can hear the sound
of the river coming down.
I can hear the sound
of the river coming down. It's coming down, down, down.
Pouring out prophecy. He's pouring out prophecy. We will prophesy. Just receive it. Give us the spirit of revelation. Open up, open up, open our eyes. Give us the spirit of revelation. Open up, open up, open our eyes. Give us the spirit of revelation. Open up, open up, open our eyes. Give us the spirit of revelation. Open up, open up, open our eyes. Give us the spirit of revelation. Open up, open up, open our eyes. Give us the spirit of revelation. Open up, open up, open our eyes. Give us the spirit of revelation. Open up, open up, open our eyes. Give us the spirit of revelation. The sons and daughters will prophesy. Sons and daughters will prophesy. Sons and daughters will prophesy. The prophesy, the prophesy. The sons and daughters will prophesy. Sons and daughters will prophesy. Sons and daughters will prophesy.
It's being poured out. 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 We ask and we receive. We ask and we receive. We ask and we receive. So it's being poured out. We ask and we receive. We ask and we receive. We ask and we receive. So it's being poured out.
It's our identity in Christ.
It's our identity in Christ.
Hey.
It's our identity in Christ. It's our identity in Christ. It's our identity in Christ.
It's being poured out. It's being poured out.
Down. Can you feel the
that your prayer.
Signs and died of a prophecy.
Come on, make that your prayer in this place. Make that your declaration in this place.
Signs and died of a prophecy.
Let Holy Spirit move.
So I'm gonna read a passage of scripture over us. So here I am in the place of worship. Keep playing, Jeremy. Eyes wide open. Drinking in your strength and your glory. And in your generous love, I'm really living at last. My lips brim praises like fountains. And I bless you every time I take a breath. My arms wave like banners of praise to you. I'll eat my fill of prime rib and gravy and smack my lips because it's time to shout praises. Because you have always stood up for me, I am free to run. I'm free to pray. I hold on to you for dear life, and you hold me steady like a post. And what I saw was, I saw that some people in the congregation, you're like those sponges that you get in the supermarket and they're wrapped in plastic. And so they're slightly dry, but they're a little bit moist. And they just need like a little bit. And then I saw some sponges and you're bone dry. You're just bone dry, aching bone dry. And then I saw some sponges. And you're nice and you're wet and you're moist and you're hungry for more. And I heard the Lord say the leveling ground is the same. It's the same at the base of the cross. No matter what state you're in, prostrate yourself to receive my glory. Because I'm pouring it out in fullness. I'm pouring it out in fullness. Whosoever shall, whosoever will, may receive the fullness of my glory in Jesus' name.
Before there was you were. Time in your hands. For the foundation of the earth, you are the slain lamb. Let's sing this together. Jesus, Jesus, you're the only one. Sing that to your God. Jesus, Jesus, you're the only one. Jesus, Jesus, is Tom Shorts.
The Lord is moving on that.
Yeah.
A new fresh revelation.
If you're looking for a fresh revelation, just sing that out.
A new fresh revelation. A new fresh revelation.
of who you are. Let us see you more. The lamb that's slain, give us eyes to see.
With God, our despair for hope, because hope is the main ingredient of faith. If your pockets are not full of hope, you need an exchange, a divine exchange, and God wants to do this exchange with you right now. He wants to give you His hope for your life and take away your despair.
Come on, the Spirit of the Lord's moving right now. I pray that every person in this building is already tapped in to the glory, because there's in the place where the glory is moving, the Spirit of the Lord is hovering over and He's offering up exchange for whatever you have. Whatever you have can be upgraded today. Beauty for ashes. Come on. Come on, He's given for, if you have mourning, He's going to give the oil of joy. Come on, I don't know what you came in here with, and it doesn't matter if it was something good. Good can be upgraded for God. No matter how full you are, He can extend your tent pegs and take you so much wider. Come on, the unfathomable riches of His glory. We're coming in saying, God, we barely scratched the surface of all that You have. Come on, no matter how full we are, we say, God, there's so much more. I'm full in my smallness, so I ask for Your greatness, oh God. God, I look for more. I look for the more. I look for what's being poured out and say, Lord, put me under the deluge. God, put me under the flow where I have no control of everything You're releasing in the earth right now. God, I don't have to wait for another day. This is the day of the Lord. And right now I say, God, pour in all that You have. Give me all that You have. All that I can contain right now. All that I can contain right now. For I am Yours and You are mine. Come on, the divine exchange is happening right now. Peace right now. Joy right now. In abundance right now. Come on, let the weak say, I am strong, and let the poor say, I am rich in Him. I have all things pertaining to life and godliness right now. There's an exchange happening in the hovering, in the midst of the glory of the Lord. The deep crying out to deep. Oh, it's Your sound, it's Your waters, it's the many waters of Your voice. Come on, Your offering right now. Come on, frustration, you gotta go and say, there's hope brewing in my heart, my pockets filled with hope right now. My faith is rising in You, Jesus. My faith is rising in You, Jesus. And my love, it's not containable. Come on, let's just enter into this last song as we worship the King. According to Your will, Lord, let's just enter. We enter, we be. We be still and know. We be still and know that You are God. Right now, enter in. Worship the rest of God. The rest of heaven. Amen.
Angels gather around Your throne, and around Your throne they bring
sing holy together. Sing that with the elders. We're singing that before the throne. Sing it together. One more time.
treasure. Open our eyes. Eyes to see.
How many people want eyes to see? I want eyes to see, Father. The beauty of it is God wants us to have eyes to see. And I thought about the angels since the dawn of creation that's been looking at the same Father, and he never got old. He never got boring, because they began to see something. I'm going to tell you something right now to open your eyes. Open our eyes right now. Because every time you get a glimpse and you decree he's holy, you get to enter into a new realm of glory that lets you see deeper into who God is. Every revelation is an invite in to a new level of glory that lets you see deeper into who he is. So for eons, thousands and thousands and thousands of years, angels have been getting a glimpse and going deeper and getting a glimpse and going deeper. See, you can see a glimpse but not go in. The invitation doesn't guarantee an entering. See, you can see something and get a revelation and park there, but God wants you to take the invitation and go in deeper, so that you can see the next level of his glory. The invitation, the unveiling of the Father, the unveiling of the Son, the unveiling of his Spirit, hovering over this opportunity right now. Trust me, I know there's some people in here that haven't even entered in, while other people are getting crashed over by the waves, overcome by his glory, and some don't even know he's here. The invitation's out. The scarlet thread is placed over the wall. Would you come in? Would you come and dine? All that I have is yours. Don't stay on the outside any longer. This is the day of salvation, says the Lord of hosts. This is your day to enter into fullness. All that I have is yours, says the Lord of hosts. We thank you, Father, right now for the host. Heavenly hosts, we welcome you. We thank you that we're entertaining angels, even unaware. And you're giving us eyes to see that there are more for us than those against us. And we thank you, Lord, for those warring on our behalf. We thought it was our good deeds, our good prayers, our good works. God, it is by your grace. We thank you for the heavenly host right now. We welcome, Holy Spirit, all that you bring. Where the Lord is, all things are possible. Woo! God, you're so good. Yeah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Let's just stay silent for a second. Father, I thank you for allowing us to hear your still small voice. The invitation of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. I never want to be in a hurry when you're moving, God. I never want to be in a hurry. I want to follow the cloud. Let me just say that corporately. I know that I'm with some friends here. We want to follow your cloud. We don't want to get ahead or behind. We want to be right in the center of where you are and what you're doing. So good. So much life in this place. I pray that you had divine exchange, and that you can put your finger on it. Not something vague, but what were you asking the Lord for specifically? See, a lot of times we miss the opportunity. We hear what's being said, but we don't jump in. I'm asking you, what did you exchange? And if you're not sure what that word is, what that thing is, ask the Lord. Put a name on it. I upgraded my hope, maybe. I upgraded my peace, maybe. Joy upgrades. It's all about taking the moment and maximizing what God's doing. We thank you, Lord. We so thank you, Lord. From the front to the back, every person serving right now, I pray for double for you. The Bible says that those who labor among us are worthy of double, and I believe that that wasn't just for pastors. I believe it is for cameramen. Right now, I believe it's for the people, pro team, ushers, children's workers. Come on, just receive right now. In the name of Jesus, double. Double right now. We don't serve lightly. We know the rewards, the just recompense of our reward. Right now, Father, we thank you that there is rewards just falling, the presence of God falling, the joy of the Lord falling right now. In Jesus' name, we receive. Come on, you don't labor in vain. That would be silly. Sometimes we think it's humble, like, I just want to do everything for nothing. That sounds cute, but it's not God's word. Come on, we'll reap a harvest if we faint not. We give up because we have these silly mindsets that somebody told us. But we're going to receive from the Father. Not something that's going to corrupt us, something that's incorruptible. Hallelujah. That's so good. It's incorruptible, this seed. Incorruptible, this Holy Ghost. Incorruptible, his divine nature. Oh, goodness, I feel you, Papa. The Spirit of the Lord just, there's like waves coming through this place. I just captured by your presence, God. These two came all the way from Maine just for a touch from God. Can we just, your faith is going to fill you. Can you just put your hands up right now? Right now, in the name of Jesus, we decree and declare that you driving was the beginning of the Lord filling. And he's been filling ever since the time that you stepped into the car and he saw your hunger. And he says, today shall be the fullness of what he has for you right now. In the name of Jesus, we decree and declare the fullness of the Lord. Come on, right now. Right now. Come on, just fill him up. Come on, no more dryness. We say an end to your dry season. Be filled and never thirst again.
Come on, we don't have to thirst again. Come on, we don't have to thirst again. The woman at the well wasn't worthy, but she didn't thirst again after that day. After that day. Come on, your day of dryness is over, says the Lord. Come on, my day of dryness is over, says the Lord. Oh, my day of dryness is over, says the Lord. My day of dryness is over, says the Lord. Ha, ha, ha. We don't have to be dry another day. Come on. We don't have to be dry another day. Hallelujah. I don't have to be dry another day. Woo. Jesus paid a high price so I wouldn't walk in the foolishness of this world. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah, Jesus. Wow. Mmm. How savory. Isn't savory a good word for right now? Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Yay. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.